Good morning, guys. It's a scorcher again, a little bit of a breeze outside, but this is what I rigged up today for the ducks. I have them in this little X pen, the thing that I had the raccoons in, and I have this little tub of water in there. Seem to remember when they fit in there and they could swim underwater and go back and forth, but look at how huge they are now. They can climb in and out, or at least the big guy can. There's Sophie there. Anyways, yeah, that's what's happening. I got their food and their water. And the best thing about this is that if I have to run inside, I can zip this baby up and they can still play outside. And I can clean their pen. You can clean their pen and then just put them in at night.
Sophie just jumped out.
Oh, good. Can you jump back in?
Mine.
I think we need more water in there. Can they jump in? Can you jump in?
I'll lift my guy.
I think we need more water. I think I should put some more water. Because they can't really swim. I want them to be used to being outside. I might bring this camping with us. Might bring this camping. I'm worried about the skunk getting them though. Trying to get their food. Say hi, ducky. Say hi.
Oh my god.
I think I could fill this whole thing up with water and they'd be okay. All right, I'm gonna try it, okay? Much better. Much better, right guys?
Yep, mine can get out Sophie's can.
I don't know. I'd like to see him get out, but that's what they needed. They need more water. It's so funny. People are so funny with pets. A regular old baby chicken would be out in a shed with some messy conditions. These guys cry if their bed gets wet. They cry if their water empties. They cry for fresh water, for fresh bedding. They're spoiled rotten. And I'm like all stressed out that they don't have perfect living. Oh, look at them, he's swimming. Perfect living conditions. And meanwhile, they're just wild ducks. But they're our babies, right? Right, Gabby?
Mm-hmm.
They're just our babies. Look. I think the little guy can't touch. Oh, yeah, he
no,
can touch.
No, he can touch. Look it. If I take that one out.
Well, let's just see if he goes back in. I love when they do that. Okay, that guy's going to get out. Their food and their water is out here. Here's their food and their water.
My guy can get out.
Yeah, I know he can. Come on, hop out.
No, he's like, I better clean my feathers first.
They're gonna eat bugs. They have eagle eyes for bugs. They can spot a bug from a mile away. Oh, he just blew bubbles out his nose.
That's how they do it to get water.
Yeah, they're beautiful. I'm not gonna lie, they're beautiful. What we're gonna do with them in a few weeks, I have no idea. But for now, we love them, right?
Uh-huh.
Worst case scenario, they find a good farm soon.
No, we can keep them if we move.
Don't make any sudden movements. Let's see if he can get in. Come on. You can do it. He kind of looks like an ugly duckling right now.
Yeah, just like the story. The ugly duckling.
He's super quiet. Let's see if he jumps in. Come on, get in there. That's funny. Get in.
Make him.
It's hard to do anything without arms, isn't it?
I'm holding it. I could push you.
There he goes.
Yeah, he actually jumped out when I put him in it. Maybe this one will go in now.
Nope, he wants out. Help him out.
You can do it.
They're so cute. They're seriously the cutest little ducks. Cutest little ducks ever. Look at him. Standing up, flapping his wings. He's like, don't you mess with my water. They have to have nice water. If their water gets a little bit shavings in it, if their water gets any shavings in it, they start screeching. Last night, Sam was on the computer editing the vlog, and it was late. The girls and I were sleeping, and had to get up and go and see what was the matter with them because they were squawking so much. So he went and, what did he do? I think he gave them fresh water. He gave them fresh water, and then they were all good. But I think I should start covering their cage at night. Gabby put them in. They didn't get in on their own.
Oh, Mom, look at this. Look at this. This one wanted in as soon as that one won. Got in.
Hi, Hi guys, it's midday and we are headed to the beach. We're headed to the beach because it's a hot day. It says 32 degrees. 32 degrees. I can't even believe it. Can you guys see that?
Wait, I don't know if you can see it.
The sun was in my eyes, so I couldn't tell. But anyway, we're headed to the beach. We're actually going to the trailer, but we're not going to the trailer. We're going to the dog beach at the trailer because we want to take the dogs and we want to give them a bath. So that's what we're going to do. I feel like a little bit of beach swimming. Did you bring the dog shampoo?
Yep.
All right, we are headed there. Careful, they're always slippery. Be very careful. Let me know if it's cold. Is it cold?
Oh, it's cold.
Okay, cookie. Abby.
Ow!
Do you want this on?
Cookie.
She remembers. She's like, it's
Sophia,
not going to happen.
Do you want this on?
Yeah. Dad, help!
Come on, Cookie.
Oh, pass me the soap.
Dog soap. Come on, Cookie. Come on, you lazy girl. Oh, she comes with me.
Oh.
Come on, you need a bath. She never acts like a wild animal. Come on. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Come on, you can do it. Come on. She's wagging her tail to say.
Come on, baby.
Watch out. Don't let her pop your thing. It is cold. Holy cow.
For Macy, it's not. Can you carry her? Guys, hey, come on, Abby. Abby.
There she goes. There she goes. Problem is, we can't swim because we can't leave the dogs up there. Sam, can you tie the dogs up there? All right,
whoa,
you tie them up.
Tie their leashes.
I'm gonna go for a little swim.
Go well for a little swim.
It's not too bad. I don't know if Macy can get up there. Can you climb up, Mace? No. She can't get up. This is honestly the first time that I've been in the lake all summer. This is the first time. I'm usually always in by now.
Yeah!
Whoa.
I'm swimming.
Wow, you are swimming. Oh, I found a warm spot. Did you pee here?
No.
Did you pee here?
No.
Gabby, I love your hair. You look like a teenager
Mom,
today.
Over here is a shallow end.
Go over here. It's super warm right here.
Oh, my God.
No.
I'm peeing.
Sophie,
I'm
peeing. Don't pee in the lake.
I did.
I don't know. What do we do with that stick? Let me look over here.
Sophie, remember that plant?
Gabby, what do we do with that stick?
All right, I gotta get wet. It's like Gabby,
watch,
Sophie.
Watch, 1, 2, 3. Oh, that stick where I pee when Gabby does.
Was it warm?
Pee.
It's warm.
Are they tied up? Okay.
Help.
All right. That's what you need a big dog for. Your little chihuahuas can't take you for a swim.
Yeah,
come on, Abby, come this way. Abby, come this way. Abby, she's not coming to me. She's staying with her dad. Don't wreck your knee now that you got it fixed. Gabby. Here. Careful, she's old.
Careful with the dog.
You know, a good 10-minute swim in the lake and you're good for the night. It won't matter how hot it is outside, you'll feel nice and cool and refreshed. Look at her go, though.
No, it's our turn.
Go in the shallow end.
Both of us.
Yeah. Shallow end.
Just drink. Woo.
You can go farther, but that way.
Ooh. go in? Is she still safe? Oh yeah, they're having a ball up there. I know, I need to get wet. Here.
Get it, girl, get it, get it. There you go. Good job. Good job.
Our turn.
My dog.
Hi, dog.
My dog will watch Dad. Good job, Abby. Good job, girl. You tired? Tired? Holy geez, she was diving in there. That's the best part of having a dog. Playing with it in the water.
Dad, look at the dog.
All the little dogs are ready to go home already. See, they're all the way up there on the steps. They want to go home. Macy, you want to go home?
Abby, come.
Want to go home, Macy?
Abby, get back to me.
Water's not a little dog's best friend. It is a big dog's best friend, though.
Go get it! I know, I'm a big fan.
She actually dove into the water, eh? Look, she dove into it. See it? It's here. She can't even see. She can't even see. Did you see her dive her head into the water? Like a duck. Let me ask you a question, Gabby. Do you like big dogs or little dogs? What's
big
more fun?
And little.
What's more fun? Come
on,
Abby.
Because you can see
them. Whoa, I lost Sophia. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is.
That's amazing.
Did you go under that water?
Wait. Let me go out a little bit further and vlog her. She's so funny.
You guys remember when you were little and you were learning to swim, how amazing it felt to go under the water for the first time? Well, this is Zoe's first time under at the beach. Okay, come over here, Soph. Right down to the bottom. Here she goes. Look at her. Can you see her right down there? Whoa! Amazing! That was amazing. Okay, swim to me. Woo! She's right down low. And then right up, you can touch. Are you afraid when you're under there? Nope, because you know you can do it now, right?
But there's a crab, but the crab got way down there.
There's no crabs. This is not the ocean. No crabs here. This is the Lake Ontario. No snakes. Amazing, I love it. I could watch you swim all day.
Give the grandma to Dad.
Give the grandma?
No. Uh-oh.
Dad's. Uh-oh, why didn't he take the little dogs?
Uh-oh.
Hello. Cookie! Woo! Woo-hoo! Some ladies up there trying to swim and the dogs are chasing after. I feel bad. Sam just left them there.
Mama, are you gonna go and
swim? Macy! Oh, can you guys even see her? She's like a mermaid! She's like a mermaid!
What?
You're like a mermaid!
Oh, well, I could do a fishy thing.
All right, let's do the fishy. That's amazing! Wait till you watch it later. It's awesome!
But all the people in the world will see it.
Yeah, see you doing the fishy.
And bunny.
Yep. Oh, excuse me. Ooh. Do you feel the waves going over your head when you're under there? Look at the waves. Not too big. Usually the summer they're between 4 and 5. Anytime that it's summer between those ages, they learn to swim.
I could go on one by some dog.
Amazing.
I got my diving stick.
Oh, diving sticks are not so good at the beach, love. The sand covers them.
Can I try, Daddy? Can I try?
Did you?
Gabby, come on. You can try to try it.
Dead fish.
Gabby, where?
Down there.
No. Well, you can go all the way out there. What happens is that there's a sandbar, so it gets deep, deep, deep. And then see how that lady's getting shallow again? It's a sandbar. Lake Ontario has lots of sandbars. Problem with out there is that it's cold. Sophie's been practicing swimming backwards today. Come this way. She's working on it. She's working on it. She did it in the pool.
I was doing this. I did that.
What can I do? I'm not good at fake falling, but...
Is that a fake fall? Woo! Oh my God, amazing! Let's see, do it again.
My hand. Woo!
Yeah!
That's awesome.
That wasn't quite straight up, but it was good.
Mom, can I do mine in a little bit deeper?
Sure.
Two.
Woo!
That wasn't mine! Come on, two!
Panda, I didn't see any feet!
Here's the question!
Whoa, that was a back somersault! The dogs all went to the bathroom at the dog beach.
That
so of course, now we have 2 bags of dog poop in the back of our car. It is not smelling so good in here. We were headed home. It was so refreshing and wonderful just to swim in the lake.
No, it was not. It's cool.
I know. Imagine. It's 30. Oh, it went down a couple of degrees the closer we got to the beach. It's 28 degrees now. But imagine being cold in 28 degree weather. It's awesome.
Well, it turns out we got to do a last minute little grocery shop for tomorrow. I'll get some stuff for tomorrow anyways. I don't like to shop too much on a Sunday. I like to go every night to the grocery store and get some stuff. But I actually didn't go after work today, so I'm going to get some stuff now. And the girls come with me because they want to skip their bedtime. All right, we're at Metro. You brought your Heelys, so you can Heely around. Look at that messy hair you got there. That's not all gluten-free.
Yeah.
No, it isn't.
Yeah.
Nope.
I want this.
They trick you. Remember Dad bought something in a freezer like this before and it wasn't gluten-free?
What was it?
And the sign said gluten-free.
What was it?
Pizza dough.
Oh yeah.
Remember?
I hated that pizza.
No, you couldn't even use it because it was a little
free. Can I pull you?
There they go. Wheeling around. Feels butt all the wet because you got our bathing suit on me.
Go.
It's always this big selection of cereal. So much cereal. And none that we can eat. Remember, it has to be wheat free, right? No, because it's made with bran, which is wheat. Oh, look at this stuff. How about Crispix?
Oh, yeah.
I'm dying for those. Yeah, come on.
What's it made with?
Dad, I love those tiny things.
Corn, sugar, rice, baking soda. What is it? Minions? Read the thing. Does it say wheat? You know where to check to see if it says wheat?
Side?
Yeah, look for the ingredients. whole, what does it say?
Grain wheat.
Ah. Sucks to be you.
What's this?
Captain Crunch. Oh, this is Dad's favorite.
Dad, what's this?
Corn flour, oat flour, brown sugar. Salt and vinegar.
Got it.
The salt and vinegar?
Yeah.
The pickle.
But this is a small kind.
I want my own chips.
Do you want ketchup, all dressed, or barbecue?
Barbecue. It's not spicy. It isn't.
So I want all dressed.
All right, let's go. Let's go, girls. We're done. I ever tell you I hate grocery shopping? I really hate grocery shopping. Well, we're almost done. We're going to go home. Then you can go to the bathroom. Well, all right.
Ooh, Lucky Charms.
Let's go find the bathroom.
I remember Twix has gluten in it.
Kevin, let me tell you what I told Sophia. No.
No.
Sophie.
Sophie, no.
Sophie.
No. Oh, Hubba Bubba.
Kevin. No, I know.
Get it?
Put away,
hey,
put away.
What about this?
What do you think?
Get it!
What do you think?
I know you say no.
No.
We can eat
no,
it tomorrow.
No, bedtime, you're not eating it.
Gum?
Not eating
tomorrow?
It before bed. Nope.
Reese's? 4 cups?
No. And what's the magic word?
No.
Alright, well it's late. It's 7:30. It's time for bed already. Time for bed. Time for bed.
Is it 8:30?
Yep, 8:30, time for bed.
No,
7:30. And so we're going to say goodnight, and we'll see you tomorrow.
See ya.
Bye.